Ugh. Ugh. The people that do those cross things there, I already explained to Emma that what she needs to do is go and turn at a light that has a green arrow. First of all, that's super dangerous. And secondly, they're gonna sit there for 15 or 20 minutes when the light is like 15 seconds away and changes like every 5 minutes. If we're stopped, I'll let them out, but I won't stop to let them if the traffic's moving. That's their fault for being dumb. We're gonna miss the light, I'm pretty sure, but you know, we're so far ahead of schedule anyway. Thank you. okay? If we were 15 minutes later, we would have had to wait for the green arrow to turn there. Because right now, yeah, in about 15, maybe 20 more minutes, the 540 will be a parking lot, and then all the surface roads start to clog. That's why I, even to go to the YMCA, which is, well, way across town, I have to leave 15 minutes early, kind of like every day. It's actually chilly out here today. Well, to me, and it appears we're full up. Yeah, we're full up today. That's because I'm early. Usually I can park by the door.